Hey, what's going on, you bunch of filthy animals? One thing I kind of wanted to bring to you guys' attention is, one of the most recent additions to, the shortlist on AMC, and the insane average share price. Okay, watch, let me pull it up right here. Okay. Alright, see, this is CTC LLC on AMC. They just filed at 1019, and their put position, and the average share price is $4,733.90 for the average share price. Look at that compared to the rest of them. I mean, there's $2.26. They're way deep in the water. But the Bank of America, 33. That's where a lot of them are. 33, 32. Some are at 40 and 42. 42 or 44, which I can't remember which one. But this one, average share price, $4,733. And I thought it was maybe a misprint or something, but the math actually works. With this value here, remember, it's not 146,000, it's 146,000s. So it's, you add three zeros on the end of this, and that's, you get the value. Just like this one with XR Securities, it's not $61 in value, it's 61,000 in value. So the value here would actually be, for CTC, would be 146,862,000. And you take that and you divide it by their shares, 38,615, and it comes out to about the average share price. So the math works. So what the hell is this about? I mean, maybe someone can answer. I'm trying to find an answer for you. Maybe someone can answer. If someone answers, I will make another video and I will share it. Or if I find an answer, I will make another video and share it. So yeah, what the heck? That's the first time I've seen this on AMC. And with this low volume, we're just trading sideways, guys. I mean, it's not a great thing, but it's not a bad thing, because all these shorts have to cover eventually, because one of two things have to happen, period, with this stock. Either A, they cover, it's a matter of when, or B, the stock goes all the way down to zero. We all know that's not going to happen. So they're going to cover, it's a matter of when. So us trading sideways isn't necessarily a bad thing, because they're probably going to want to use the money to invest in something else. You know, there's not a whole lot of places out there that will sit on something for so long if it's trading straight sideways. So we just have to outweight them. Don't get, you know, that's what they're trying to do now. They're trying to just get us tired. So stay strong. That's my video, guys. Like and subscribe. And we'll see about this answer about these freaking average share price. That's bizarre. Later, guys.